Good morning, everyone. Today is Friday. Guys, I say today they woke me up in like the most weirdest way. I don't know what it was, but I was tossing, I was turning, I couldn't sleep. A lot was just happening. And where I was finally sleeping, not me hearing my piano on full blast, past 6 in the morning. Can you imagine? Okay, Fede. I let that slide. I slept. Boom! Like 2 hours later, it's like at 8 o'clock. It's my dad blasting the radio. Well, he was playing my speaker, and I'm just there like, boy, no way, boy, cause like I'm gonna use that speaker today because like I'm need it. And I'm just there like, what the hell is going on? But anyway, I still look crusty in the morning. I don't know what time it is again. It's probably like 9 something. Like it's past 12:30 though. So I'm gonna go do things that are supposed to be done, like going to bath, looking like a proper human being, doing my bed, finding an outfit to wear, and then we shall see the rest as the day proceeds.
I'm in the bathroom also, I actually came here for the mirror. Wait, let's try to like Let's try to get proper lighting. Okay, so I'm in the bathroom and I honestly don't know what I'm doing here, but I'm done bathing and hold on. Yeah, I'm waiting for people on the other side to give me a go ahead to continue with today's plans. So we're just gonna be having chilled vibes. Yeah, nothing hectic. So yeah, I'll show you guys my full outfit, but like yeah, I can't show you guys, I'm too short, but yeah. Mom, say you drive my whip like it's yours. I got the pedal to the floor. I'm on my motherfucking way, swear. Don't fall asleep on me, hang. I'll be there just swinging. I'll be there just swinging. I treat you good, girl, like you're fine.
Can I please have
3 of those?
You want 6?
Yeah. Thank you. Say hi to the people. Say hi to the people.
Everyone's here now.
Yo, and then we have Hopoto. Today she's Hopoto, she's not Pam. If you know this girl is Pam, it's a lie. She's thinking about her boyfriend. Anyway, we are waiting for our food, guys. Yeah. Roman's here is taking so much time. Damn, this is the longest I've waited for a pizza.
Yes, still rock life familiar. Says a lot about you if you're not feeling us. The homie said, hope it ain't any of us. I told him less is more, niggas, plenty of us.
Joined us. Oh, stop jumping on me. Ciao.
Hi.
So what are we doing? There's no electricity.
Waiting for people to arrive. African time. This side.
Who are you? I'm Pam. Who are you? I'm the owner of this house.
Okay, ma'am. Stop sneezing, girl.
Guys, I swear I spend so much time on TikTok. It's not healthy. And guess who's on my For You page?
Ooh.
You. Literally.
Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Take me.
Nah, Daesh Musa's name, you don't talk about it as much.
I'm trying to go deeper and...
You know, I have this game. We're not trying to let out to serve.
Why are you wearing a tank top?
So, people like me are. She looks very, I don't know,
out of place.
Yeah. So, yeah, the very. Someone's about to jump. These jeans are not serious.
Can I take a proper thing? They wanted a poop party, but like.
Why are you dark soft?
The girls are out in the beginning. I'm gonna take you guys aside. I'm coming in, there's no right. No, okay. So say hi to the vlog or something.
It's Musa's pool party.
We've been waiting for Musa to get into the pool.
Why
it's been a minute. It's been an hour.
You started this, Musa.
Cause my chicho
who's jumping in
is
first?
A L friend.
What you mean?
Who doesn't want to host a pool party?
Nice. Nah, the pool is dirty. My grandma's complaining.
Your father must understand. Okay, I think he's about to jump in. I don't know, but these are the vibes.
Jump in now.
Musa's pool party. Ah, Musa, man, jump. Jump, yeah, jump in the middle.
Kidney boy.
Woo! Musa's pool. It's fucking hot, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Like we're getting more jumping into the pools.
Repeat.
Masilo. Masilo. Jump.
I can't swim.
It sounds like e-testing. Testing.
1, 2, 3.
I swear, if you dive, I'll carry you 50.
Okay.
I'll carry you 50.
Ivana.
Right,
yeah.
You
try
this one anyway.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I don't know who
bought
balloons.
Who bought balloons? I'm going in. They bumped me. Go, ma'am. Our very own influencer.
For the girls, this is for the girls.
Yeah, our very own influencer. Hamba chom.
I'm waiting for Lerato. This is for the girls. Yes, I'm saying this is for the girls.
Wow, toaster!
Hashtag feelings moment.
Yeah. And come on, team as a group leader to sing.
Yeah, it was yours.
Sushi, sushi, babe.
I just survived.
Anira, yo,
Travis.
No.
I don't want peace. I want problems always.
See, playing some chess card.
Man,
anything that's not hard for us.
Why must we trap
every day? Why must we trap every day? Why must we trap every day?
Why are you in depression? Yeah.
Why must you trap every day?
Why must you be depressed?
Why must you be depressed?
Why must you trap every day?
I'll be worried if my nigga is singing this type of song. I swear.
Welcome back to day two of the weekend vlog. I'm so excited. I don't know about her, but anyways, good morning.
It's too early for that.
It is. Oh my god, the phone don't want to show me the time. It is 29 minutes past 5. We woke up at 4:38 and we're about to hit the road, literally. So stay tuned. This is like us vibing to like a road trip how many years later. I don't know, but yeah guys, stay tuned. I don't know why she looks angry. It's a Saturday. Who gets mad on a Saturday? Clearly her, but anyway. Yeah, we just, is this thing staying? Do we have everything?
No.
I hope we have everything.
I really hope so too.
Okay, so yeah, we're just like doing a rain check to make sure that we have everything that we need. Where's my screen?
So yeah, yes,
we have our bags. We are leaving. We are girls. We need. Yeah, the birds are chirping. Everything is okay. Let's get this shit. Oh, this boot looks cool, guys. I don't know if everything is gonna get in here. We're going on vacation. And I still need to put my shoes in.
You haven't put your shoes?
Yes, they're in the kitchen. Why is this door not open? Please, someone unlock the door.
They don't want to.
No one wants to unlock the door. So, you know, you're feeling the morning breeze.
Yes. So, I'm thinking of like.
Okay.
Just come over here.
and shorts, but I was wearing a shorts. My shoes. The blankets. Stay and entertain the people. I wanted to put my shoes in the car.
What am I supposed to do? Guys, you guys can't see my face now. But, what can I say? There's nothing I want to say. It's too early in the morning to be talking. And this girl has so much of energy. It's literally like 5 o'clock in the morning. And I don't know why she's talking so much in the morning. So, yeah, bye. I don't think she should be vlogging so early in the morning. Bye-bye.
We are road trip ready. We don't know where the other people are. Mari, Baba Te, we have to leave now. They changed the time to 6 o'clock. Lol, he's actually looking at his watch. So yeah, hey guys, Katalegila, I'm not gonna lie, she's thinking about her problems, and one of her problems, I'm sure you guys already know what it is.
Yeah.
No, it's a rhetorical statement, if that exists. Since you vlog your weekend, yeah, you're coming to lay me as a tootsie. So we're making a vlog. Ooh, I'm gonna go there or something.
My dad is so.
Yeah,
I will. So we're in Mpumalanga. I don't know when we got in Mpumalanga. This feels like a sketchy place. Can I please lock the doors? Oh, the doors are locked. But anyway, I don't know what's going on. But yo,
guys, I don't know where we are now. But wait, I wanna play music.
But we're out of the country.
We are out of our original province. Guys, mother, say hi to my people. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi, it's fine. I'm still gonna find her.
I'm gonna get it up.
No, I'm trying to connect to music. So we are in Mpumalanga, as I said. And we're in the car now. I was sleeping. Well, we were sleeping, and now I don't know. I feel more energetic a bit. Mm-mm. I just
now want to sleep.
Me, I want to eat.
I want to sleep.
I want to her.
I want to sleep.
Manga tolanje something and a bacon, an egg, ne toasty. Na my chips and kaya breakfast is so wimpy. This thing does not want to play. So
I'm like,
excuse me.
I would eat, so, but I'm not really.
There's more people that are to be seen still on these vlogs, so we're currently waiting for other people in our convoy. We're waiting for people in our convoy because we left them with a huge gap.
I'm sorry, but like I have to say this. There's a blue Fanta orange. I saw it at your house.
Yes.
The cookies.
No, thank you.
Me, I'm gonna have them. Thank you. Me.
Listen.
Me, I want to eat.
Listen.
Yes, I'm listening.
I saw the blue one. And I thought they like just poured out the Coke and filled it with something that's blue. I don't know what it was. So eat lentil blue. What is it?
A cold drink.
E Fanta orange.
It's not Fanta orange. If it was Fanta orange, it would have been orange.
Ipaleni, yeah.
I know flavor. It has a question mark.
So you
put it's a surprise. Guys, when I think of food, I think of this girl that's sitting at the back.
when you think of food. What did I do?
Let me nag my endeavors and stop listening to other people's numbers. So she's gonna come back again.
Yangipa. Can I ask what is it?
I told you that the question mark. Why is everyone putting everything in the car?
Energy.
What is it? Suppose it's a prize.
We're on the road. You know you in Mpumalanga when you see such.
We just had a whole wallet sack and the wallet was gone. We were expected to like get ready, like we're going to like a wedding. We finally look like girls, we look like we're human. We'll do outfit checks later. But yeah, here's Miss Girl, look at her with her hair let down. One thing about us, we will tuck these things in thanks to Anel.
Yeah. You can hear me on my vlog, but we have arrived at the wedding. I don't even know if we did say that we're going to a wedding. But just everyone in their outfits and stuff. We're in the farms as well.
We're in the ghetto.
This is not in the ghetto. We're in the booth.
Yeah, we're in the booth.
Literally in the booth. But yeah,
it is.
Oh, outfit checks. Let's do outfit checks. Give me a little twirl. Woo, city girl. But I'm gonna change though. I can't.
Yeah,
I can't. So yeah.
Hey everyone.
And they outfit. Yeah,
nah.
How are you with your unchopped gob?
I'm sad because I look like a monster.
How are you feeling today? Why is this thing so
good?
So we're gonna start a song. Yeah, some girl. Where's the child? Oh, I swear it's a child.
Okay,
love us.
Guys, I'm tired. Good morning. I don't know what time it is, but I look like I still have mascara on, but it's fine. I'm tired, like, I'm literally tired. Remember going down those stairs? I almost fell. Where are my cakes? Okay, my other cakes are still there. Anyway, guys.
There's nothing else you want to put in the bag?
what did we take? I'm a Vesla boots. Our toiletries. We took them. Clothes from yesterday, we took them. The blankets is that side.
Okay.
The chargers we're going to have to take. Shoes, there's no shoes here. Where are your techies? In the bag.
Yeah.
I think we have everything.
Okay, can I please have...
Checkers. Why did I just do that?
What?
Yo, it's in the car. It's in the car. Literally in the car. We're still on the road.
Hoping for guys. It has come to mind that you planned. A lot happened yesterday that we didn't capture, but good thing we didn't capture it. Check your own. And guys, it's on to you.
Stop. Good food, I think.
Our only stop.
Yeah, our only stop.
The tongue doesn't
want
to go away.
Why doesn't the tongue want to go away?
She wants to go back to that house.
Oh, shame. And that's the stealing I'm landing on.
Okay, guys, so. I got home at our stop. We got food. I got pizza, and then we got pizza and burgers basically, and slushies. Then we ate, and then we shopped at the Ndlela, and then we had like one pit stop, not a pit stop, but like we had to stop somewhere before going home. And then we got home. We even almost got into a mini accident. Imagine. But yeah. Anyways, we got home at 2, I think. Like, oh, guys, on the way to home, like, we're just sleeping and just like feeling the warmth and the heat because it's so hot. So yeah, we're sleeping most of the time, so hence we didn't vlog much in the car. And yeah, we got home. What did we do? We got drinks and snacks, and then yeah, we just chilled. And yeah, I'm thinking of ending the vlog here because this has been a hectic weekend. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. Please make sure to share, comment down below, give it a thumbs up, and just continue doing the most. I'm so tired. I look crusty right now, but like, yeah, by the time I go to sleep, like, literally, I'm literally gonna sleep like a log, like a baby. But yeah, so I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. If I was your best friend, I want you around all the time. I want you around me all the time.